it's safe to go back to the porn store. I quit.